What is good? Back again with your old mate Mott. Like, comment, subscribe, do all of those good things, and enjoy the video.
Big man. Ain't nothing doing no more. I'm gonna have to go turn that bear belt into a freaking full size coat. But that'll be for another time. For now. Is that my old girl ghost face? Ghost face, is that you? No, you're Dutch's horse. Whatever happened to old ghost face? Donkey's a fine horse. I'd stolen Ghostface, fair and square. Donkey, will you get out of the goddamn way? Ah, goddamn it, what are you doing, Morgan? Yeah, it's the first thing. In the next episode, we are heading back out through the Grizzlies to meet with the Trapper. I just wanted to bring it back and show off to Jose. But no. Five finger fillet. At least Lenny's back at the camp. I'll wait on. There's a trapper right here. Alright, let's run down there nice and quick. Hitch up. Oh no, you're very moody. Just gonna hit you here, everyone will look after you, it'll be nice. Wait on it.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
You see,
Mary Beth.
Worried.
I was just.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
Attacked by a giant grizzly bear. And now I'm sowing dissent amongst the subordinates.
Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more.
Oh, Arthur, you big sad sook.
No more outlaws. killers. Now it's us being hunted. Oh, they ain't stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago, so I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. Just realistic about what's coming. But I keep killing animals needlessly. I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth?
Well, Mary Beth, I may have just admitted to early signs of serial killer behavior.
That's cool, girl.
I didn't know that about Arthur, that he's been off murdering needlessly. Well,
yep.
Since I've been behind the wheel, we've been doing a lot of murders. But not so much animals, more just anyone who passes by. Like this fella.
I need your money, tough guy. Don't try nothing dumb.
You want to
shut up and do what I say.
Let's open some hot.
Holding out over this.
Get the hell away from me.
Oh, no, you don't.
Good Lord, please help me.
Look out. At least you ain't dead yet. You don't look tough.
Big talk from a small head.
Help me!
Not so fast, sir.
Jesus.
Hold still, mister.
You all picked the wrong.
Don't do this.
Track.
Shit!
This is very kind of you. You're coming with me.
Shit, help!
That's it. I'm gonna beat the tar out of you.
Go, darn it, no.
I ain't seen nothing.
Hope you.
Wait, what? What is this bullshit? I was busy roping dopes. God damn it. Put me back at the fucking camp again.
Okay, girl. Yep. There we
All right.
I think maybe the tracks might be the quicker way, but yeah, fuck it. Let's take the tracks. There's a big old question mark out here. Yeah. All right, before we get into any of that, let's get ourselves a bear coat. That's a train. No. Jesus fuck. Did I kill another horse? Is that what's just happened here? I did. This ain't my horse. Ah, God damn it all.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
This ain't donkey. Fucking let me see where I'm going at least. Son of a bitch. Dead again? For the love of biscuits. I'm gonna have to reload this.